Hey guys, Ruth Lucario here, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed Pro Street.
I'm staying in a hotel not too far from here, ladies and gentlemen, and last night I was woken up by the unmistakable sound of police helicopters. So if you've been inclined to, shall we say, test out our course at night, do so with extreme caution. The Tokyo Police Department does know there's a reactive session going on here today. They are paying attention. Well, we're still waiting for things to get underway this afternoon. And, excuse me? Okay, so those of you at the track, thank you very much on behalf of the team, the drivers.
Say who keep flirting the track. I might have misheard. But I'm sure he said flirting with the track.
This is going to be madness.
I'm gonna blame the game this time. I'm gonna blame myself. I ran into that thing. It was my fault. I'm not gonna fault the game this time. I didn't turn in time. I'm gonna blame the game this time. It was my fault for running into that thing. Right? That's an accident I made. The game was only doing what its programming said. Even better than last time.
The driver recovered well, but as you can see, there's been damage to his machine. I'm not sure it'll go too far. Let's see how he does from there. Thank you.
Yes, I scored major. Yes, beat the track record.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, drivers have to go through quite a bit to be invited to react to team session races. And when they get here, they find the level of competition extremely difficult. So usually, you find out very quickly which drivers are going to crumble under the pressure. The survival of the fittest, really, but it definitely makes for some very exciting races. And if you... Oh, just one second. Can you turn the headphones down a tad? Thank you. Right, here we go. Someone's just asked me how many React Team Session events have missed since we started doing them. And I think it's actually only three. One of those because you couldn't get the time off work at the new year. And I'm still really sorry about that, to be honest. Then I missed the race at Autonomous. And then I missed the last one at Lola Bar. But fortunately, they asked me back after both. To see what Ryan Cooper will do. The other drivers must be very nervous. Cheers up, lads. Maybe we can have an off day.
Right now, this is the excitement. It is coming.
We're locked and loaded and ready to fire off the second round here. Get ready to get on your feet and cheer for your Make some noise. Well, look here, isn't this just a real dogfight, ladies and gentlemen? This wouldn't be complete without Ryan Cooper. The other drivers must be very nervous. Chisel lights, maybe you're hot enough, dear.
Yeah, there is.
Right, let's get this next round started, eh? Who's gonna take the horse off? I can't tell, it's so close!
they're giving to that person.
There's Gavin Nichol, the first team in the Cosmic Ball Escort. Now, Gavin tells a great story about the first time he cut that car loose on the autobahn. Something about a high-speed pursuit and a ticket that equaled 10% of his annual salary. Now, he fancies being a member of the Grid Runners because they've got access to some of the best and most legal venues. It's going to be fun to watch today. Okay, then let me just ask, oh, someone just texted me. How long? Nothing. No, let's keep moving. Right, sorry, just a little delay at the moment. The corner workers and the marshals are on the track clearing up the last few bits of debris from that wreck that we had earlier on. And come on, let's hear it for those corner workers. They're all volunteers, and without them, we couldn't run at the React Team sessions. Lots more coming up. Don't miss any of them. Make sure you're back here in plenty of time for the restart. Thank you. going to be just a little disappointed with today's run.
It's your way, Faye McStay. Or McStacy. I don't know how you pronounce that name. There. But your way, Eileen.
where we are. This is going to be the true test for them, everybody.
Love, love, love together, baby. Love, love, love together.
Ah yes, there we are, there's the exciting. Now, anyone who was out here on the track last night is going to recognise them. They were here just having a look around, so they do know their way around the place. You know, there's no shame in losing to those guys. They really are the best. I certainly think we'll be seeing more than that, and, completely lost track of what I was going to say there. Got something coming in.
Well, that does it for this video. Bye.